All right, we're back. Sorry, guys. I'm just getting Goose his raffle prize. Let me know that it went through, Goose. Alright, we're looking pretty good. Pretty good. See throughout my whole face, right? Alright, so laser shooting speed will obviously help us down here and all around our line. Dr. Lord Cookington? Alright. I would not trust me with a scalpel. That's all I'm gonna say out loud. I would not trust me with a scalpel. Petroleum is... Alright. Well, that's true. But my statement still stands. I would not trust me with a scalpel. Statement still rings true. Alright, we've got to go put the light oil fracking back on. Not that way, we're not. Oh, we were still doing it for heavy oil. We don't need to do it for light. It's not. It's 100% not safe. Yeah, let me know how it goes. So we got shooting speed and we got brakes. All fun, but let's work on something that's a little bit more gonna be user friendly. Like rocket control units, which will lead us into the rocket silo. And we can start getting atomic bombs. Which we might start doing, actually. You know what? We got RoboPort 2. We're going to grab that, and we're also going to grab... And that should be the last of the... These two should be the last of the four items. I like those style of games. You guys can have that. Ooh. Oh, are we also here, guys? We are not brave. Oh, because, yeah, because we didn't have enough petroleum. We were short on petroleum. You guys are all cracking, right? We should be getting some, not only petroleum, but we should be getting some. These lines need to be clear. Yeah, we're starting to back up on it. I think we had a good amount of sulfuric in here. And we're going on lubricant. That's heavy oil. That we're now keeping, so. Maybe it's not making it all the way down. There's a little hiccup in between. We need to continue. We need to fix the back. This is just bothering me. Personal reports too. I don't know if we'll build them on our person, if we'll actually use them. Some of the stuff we might use later on down the road, but for now we're gonna. Yeah, I'll have to take a look at it. Oh, reds are not doing well now. V because we didn't have. Where is that? Well, almost time for the next iteration. We might have to put these ones online. We messed. I think I messed with pretty much everything. And, yeah, it was not, it was not working. But again, it's just one of those things that I have to get in there and I have to deal with. But I'm not going to be using it for tonight. I'll tinker before I'll just enough of those, huh? Up somewhere. I'll get it right here. Undergrounds. We gotta go under the ground. Under the ground. Not over the ground, under the ground. There it is. Give me a hug. This is the fastest they'll be at. How many speed module 2? I don't think that's many. So we got rockets. What else did we get? Crap. I don't remember what else we got. What was it? Oh, personal roboports too. We do need to build the rocket control units. Those are... Sure we're supplying enough to... Should be fine. No, because I have 4 going on that one and 2 going on this one. Wrong with that. Did Duh. Duh. That was dumb. Okay. So, we need chemical plants. I put right here. And speed models. There. That's how that works. Some of my greens are starting to fail. Oh my dang greens. We are using a lot. Yeah, that's a real stain. Might have to upgrade the greens or something. Go to here. There we go. Let's get our reds figured out, and I might increase the line on the greens now that we're kind of going through them. A little bit more than normal. See, we're still getting hiccups. I think that's because we're not offloading. Some are offloading quicker than others. Strange hiccup. They're jellying out as quickly as I can get them. That should